24 seconds. Yeah, you better not stop. You got 24 seconds. Can you beat the shot clock? What you waiting on, little daddy? I ain't got that much time. You seem anxious, you seem adamant, but you ain't pressed my line. Wondering why? No, you ain't shy. I'ma say bye. Better know I won't think twice. Better let go of your pride. Do it now, just do it now. Oh yeah. When then pull up on me, tell them, baby, don't you know all of these niggas wish that they could beg that? I'm just saying, boy, you playing, you gon' let it wind down. You got 24 seconds and it's starting right now. Shot clock. Shot clock. What the fuck you waiting for? Yeah. It's a lot of hating, and I don't entertain them. But damn, you gotta give me more.
I know, and I'm really sorry.
If you don't want it like me, I can think about 100 things I could be doing right now, to wasting my time with you. Okay. Since you gotta have it, your way. I'ma start. Pull up on me, baby. Don't you know all of these niggas wish that they could beg that? I'm just saying, boy, you playing, you gon' let it wind down. You got 24 seconds and it's starting right now. Shot clock.
L. Love. Add RS and that's surely what we are. Flip it round, add VE and let's see if this goes far. Full of chuckles and cuddles and sometimes eye puddles. Compose love like we're meant to.
Seconds, yeah, you better not stop. You got 24 seconds, can you beat the shot clock? What you waiting on, little daddy? I ain't got that much time. You seem anxious, you seem adamant, but you ain't pressed my line. Wondering why? No, you ain't shy. I'ma say bye. Better know I won't think twice. Better let go of your pride. Oh yeah. When then pull up on me, tell them, baby, don't you know all of these niggas wish that they could beg that? I'm just saying, boy, you playing, you gon' let it wind down. You got 24 seconds and it's starting right now. Shot clock. Shot clock. What the fuck you waiting for? Yeah. It's a lot of hating, and I don't entertain them. But damn, you gotta give me more.
I know. Hey guys, it's Cam. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm back with a wig review. This time from Nadula Hair. You can find this company on Amazon. They are known as Amazon Nodula Hair. So check them out. This wig came out so cute and it's under $70. It's like $67 for this wig and it's human hair. This is so cute. If you just want to switch it up and just kind of have like that, you know, that bang look, you know, that bang and bob look, like this is such a cute, cute look. Okay, let me get into the specs and tell you more about this wig. So again, this hair is from, or this wig is from Amazon Nodula Hair. This is a 13x4 lace frontal short bob with bangs. So as you can see, you have 4 inches of parting space there. I don't mind messing my hair up to show you guys. So it has 4 inches of parting space. It is a short bob with bangs. It has 150% in density. This hair is Brazilian. It is a natural black color. So it is like off black. They say in the description, it's like a 1B. So 1B is off black. So here it is. This wig is 10 inches in length and I believe it is true to length. This is normally what 10 inches is. And the back is just a little bit shorter. So it's kind of cut like that. I'll give you guys a 360 view in just a second. Again, this is under $70. It is $67.76 on Amazon. I mean, you can't beat that. Like, look how cute this is. So, so cute. And it's so soft. And oh my gosh. This wig is a medium cap size. So my big head friends, like, you know, I'm always shouting y'all out and telling y'all this wig is for y'all, but this wig is definitely for y'all. Cause you guys, like this, it's even a little bit baggy for me in the back. So it's definitely big head friendly. I did adjust the straps. I had to cross them because this wig is pretty big. So my big head friends, you guys will be in love with this wig because it will fit you guys perfectly. For my small head friends, you'll just have to do what I did, which was adjust the straps in the back. And it does come with 4 combs. So it had 2 combs on the sides, a comb at the top, and a comb at the bottom. Of course, I take the combs out around the front and the top, or the sides and the top. I always leave the one in the back for extra security. In addition, this wig has the pre-plucked hairline, which you really can't tell because it has bangs. So you don't really notice whether or not it has the pre-plucked hairline, but it does, which is good because if the wind decides to get you, as you can see, look at that hairline. It looks so, you know, natural. So it has the pre-plucked hairline. It says in the description that it is a double bleached knot. It has double bleached knots. So I guess that means they bleached it twice. Well, this wig in particular is bleached 3 times because I went ahead and bleached the knots to myself, but I literally left it for like 3 minutes because I didn't want to over bleach it. I just wanted to be able to lighten it up a little bit more. And of course I use my Ruby Kisses mineral powder just to, you know, lighten the part, just in case. I always feel like, you know, if the wind blows or something, you can just see scalp. Like, I don't want you to be able to see any knots at all. So I did go in and bleach the knots, but just for like an extra 3 or 4 minutes. This wig cap, or lace, I'm sorry, this lace is a medium brown lace, so it will match your complexion really well. Like, look how good that looks. So this is a medium brown lace. And like I said before, it has the adjustable straps and the 4 combs. All right, let's talk about the important stuff, the quality. Because if you're gonna buy a wig, you wanna be sure that it will last and it's good quality. And I'm gonna tell you right now, Amazon Nodula Hair has never disappointed. I have worked with them before and their hair is really good. This wig, the quality is amazing. Like, there's no tangling and there is no shedding. I have not had any tangling with this wig. Let me give you guys the quick brush test like I always like to do. Look at that. So nice. There is no tangling in this wig. As far as shedding, I have not had any. And of course, you know, it's hair, so it will shed over time, but I have not had any shedding with this wig. And I do imagine for it to shed over time because it's hair and that's what hair does, but this quality is so good. Like, let me get close. Like, look how good that looks. You guys, check out Amazon Nadula Hair. You will not be disappointed, especially if you like that bang look. Like, I think this is cute just to switch it up a little bit. Like, you just want to cover your forehead up. Be like, hey, I got a new look. This is super cute. I really am digging this style. You guys, that kind of concludes my review on this wig. Like, this is it. This hair is super cute. And if you just want like that different look, like, check them out. They are on Amazon. So let me give you the 360 view right now. Here is the front. The side. The back. The other side. The front again. So you guys, let me know what your thoughts are on this wig. Do you think it's a vibe? Do you think like you could see yourself rocking this? I definitely thought this was super cute and I wore it to work already. Like, I can't wait. I'd be so excited about these wigs. I'd be like, ooh, wear this to work. They're probably thinking like, gosh, this girl could do her hair different every time. Like, every time they see me at work, I'm in something different. But I'd be so excited and I just love to switch my look up. So let me know your thoughts. Drop your thoughts below in the comment section. I will drop the direct links to everything that I used here in this video to accomplish this look in the description box as well. I'll also drop the direct link to the wig on there, on Amazon, so you can pick this wig up. Again, $67, like, they're giving the wig away pretty much to me. Just to let you know, one quick thing, really, I guess it's a fact too, but I did cut more of the bangs, if that makes sense. So it came with about that much bangs, but I went in, like, this part was longer in here, and I just cut it a little bit more because I needed it to frame my face. You may not need to do that, depending on the shape of your face, but I did cut it a little bit more into here because I have a longer face, so I needed it to kind of shape me out a little bit so it doesn't look so weird on me personally. So when you get the wig, you can check it out and see how you like it, but it does have a good amount of bangs on the front. But again, I cut, as you can see this part, I cut it a little bit more just so I can have a little bit of a wider bang. I just thought that came out a lot better for me just because of the shape of my face. But $67, you can customize it the way you like or just leave it as is. It's up to you. But I just had to do a little something. You know I'm extra, so you know I always gotta do a little extra something to it. So you guys, let me know what you think. And as always, follow me. Or actually, not follow me only, but subscribe to my channel. I'm tripping. Subscribe to my channel. Click the button below. Subscribe. I mean, it's free. Like, there's no reason why you shouldn't be just clicking the button. And turn on your notifications button so you don't miss a beat when I upload new videos. You guys, you can also follow me on Instagram because that's where you'll see what I'm about to review. I posted there on my Instagram page, and then I come here and do a review for you guys and post it on YouTube. So follow me on Instagram, and my Instagram account is at IamCamsHair. Again, it is at IamCamsHair. You can check out my page. You can check out my stories. I'm also adding fashion content so you can see what I'm wearing throughout the work week. And I'm just giving you everything. If I left anything out, hit me up. You know I'm getting old because I can't remember everything. So hit me up if I forgot something or you just have a question. Hit me up. I'll answer your question. But I thank you guys for watching. I love you guys for watching. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye, you guys.